Hey guys, GreaseMonkey34 here. Come to you today with an update on the 6x6, and I drive it around for a bit. So what I got done with back here, I got the little gas tank mount on there, got the toolkit mount. I took apart the rear axle again, and I made these little half-inch brackets, as you can see. And I bolted dual bearing setup on it, so way more stronger. And as you can see, the 3-inch between the swing arm and the chain. So I made the little brackets so to move the bearing out here. So yeah, the closer it is to the gear, the less the axle gonna bend. You are a temper steel axle, and then still bend a bit. So I made that out a little bit, and I put dual bearings because why not? To make it more stable. Got the same on the other side. The chain tension is on. It did on a nice little swing arm there. Dual, one on the bottom, one on the top. Each one is hooked up with the same spring. So when one chain tighten on one side, you'll put pressure on the other side. On the bottom and top. So let go drive this thing.